And what advice do you have for the state and federal governments that oversee the cleanup?
Just take into consideration that these are, you know, it's a job to them, but these are lives. You know, these are people's homes. You know, people work very hard to have that American dream, that home, whatever, children. And sometimes I think that all gets convoluted when all we see is the end result is let's just clean, you know, clean it up. Well, yeah, clean it up, but be mindful that these are, this is someone's home. This is someone's life, you know. The only advice that I could offer them is remember we're human. It's not a job.